This morning, the postal workers' strike showed all the signs of snowballing. Here at the Southeast Region Sorting Office, the early morning shift, the biggest of the day, comprising some 200 workers, are out on strike. There's nobody working inside. They say they won't go back until their six colleagues who were suspended last night for refusing to handle the West End backlog are reinstated. In the meantime, there'll be no collections or deliveries, and tens of thousands of homes and offices from Bermondsey to Thames Mead will be affected.